China as a big country, and especially under President Xi Jinping, wants to establish a very very big China, or what they call as the China of their dream, in which they want to revive the imperial China. In that perspective, they want to show to the world their imperial designs.
This is unfortunate. Since last two decades, China has started these activities and using the military and missile power to showing through the South China Sea, and then try to get approach the Hindu Mahasagar.